So I found a way to display the speed limit and the car speed on Waze in Android Auto on the Chevy Bolt EV Premier. If you open up Waze on your Android device first and then plug in the USB to let Android Auto kick in, you'll notice the speed and the speed limit in the white down here on the bottom right.